Andy Borkowski here, VGS, and here is an updated guide for the Red Templar quest on the Storm Coast. You're not going to get access to this quest. It's that particular area in the eastern side of the map, rather western side of the map, until you are about, I would say, halfway through the game. So don't worry if you still have not accessed that one area. You'll be able to get there soon, and here's a detailed guide of how to finish the quest.
Dug in here.
I'm certain King Alistair would appreciate having them removed from Ferelden's shores.
Yeah.
that they are allied with the Inquisition, the rebel mages are likely to enjoy more freedoms.
I expect you are correct.
I thought you would be pleased.
I will be pleased when the world we share is not threatened by a blight-corrupted madman. Regardless of who was responsible, the conflict between Templars and mages helped Corypheus rise to power. We cannot afford to let political infighting distract us from our duty.
Agreed. When it is done, I promise what you have done here will not be forgotten.
Thank you, Seeker. I think.
I believe we've broken the Templars' hold here.
There may yet be stragglers, but we've dashed whatever plans they might have had.
This boat still looks seaworthy.